I can't. Don't encourage me. You're going to make me think I'm actually funny.
God help me.
I think we've hidden away long enough to avoid the speeches.
Thank God. Seriously, Mr. Houston corners everyone with those stories about Cassie's rise to the state championships of Queensland athletics.
No. But we do have a great scientist who is at the CSIRO, and we've used him before. Plus, Albus also mentioned that Australia is getting their very own space program. So I thought we could cover that as well.
I want to speak to Lindsay.
With all due respect, if you go in there and pitch that, you can forget about these special reports. I think that went well.
Ready?
Ready as I can ever be.
What the hell is she doing here? I'm sorry, I just really thought you guys should talk.
You tricked me. Unbelievable.
Semen, there's no saliva.
No, he's not loving them that way. He doesn't want to disrespect them. He doesn't want them to suffer, so he kills them quickly. And with his thinking, with mercy.
Who are you?
My name is Omega.
The Omega? The Omega! The one who cracked the IRSD base?
That was a long time ago.
Do you want to go somewhere and speak?
Hey, it's just fine.
You smell terrible.
Shut up.
What was that?
It was the sound of your independent woman standing going down the toilet. No, seriously though, you need to stop obsessing over him.
You're wrong.
It's your cheap fragrance that stinks. I think it's gonna think you're like cheap fast food.
Oh, you're so funny.
I know, right?
You should do stand up.
Oh,